The ship's name was the Ark. I watched it escape Cybertron myself. It was carrying an Autobot technology which would have won us the war. And its captain.
Who is its captain?
The great Sentinel Prime, the technology's inventor. He was commander of the Autobots before me. It's imperative that I find it before the Decepticons learn of its location.